How to set up and use WeChat Wallet. Hello guys, this is Sarah from Create Login and Delete. Let's get started. First, go ahead and open the app. If you're not logged in, go ahead and log in. Once you're logged in, you'll see a plus sign at the top right corner. Click on the plus sign and then select money. So you have to add a Chinese mainland class 1 bank card and complete identity verification before using this feature. So click on add a card. Now first you have to complete real name authentication, so click on verify, and then click on accept. So enter your name, select your gender, select your ID type, enter in your ID number, your ID effective date, your ID expiration date, your occupation, and your address, and then click on next. Once you do this, you'll be able to enter in your ID number and your phone number. After the verification is complete, your bank will be linked to WeChat. And you can use it to make payments and transfer. Now, if you want to pay someone using your WeChat, click on Discover at the bottom and then click on Scan. Once you click on Scan, you'll be able to scan the QR code of your friend and then you can enter in the amount that you want to pay and then confirm the transaction and the amount will be sent to their account. If you want to transfer to your account, click on My QR code at the bottom. So your friend will be able to scan your QR code. Once they have scanned your QR code, they'll be able to send you money the same way you did. So this is how to set up and use WeChat Wallet. Thanks for watching till the end and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.